call it no man's land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego, created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests, a lesson he was trying to teach us.
Target's right side.
Land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego, created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests, a lesson he was trying to teach us.
Target's in the open.
It's at 11 o'clock. Contact front! Cover me. This is definitely the place.
Stuck 600 guys over here. Looks like they're digging through some wreckage.
What do you mean? What kind of wreckage?
Not sure. It's guarded, but we're gonna push through.
Window, 12 o'clock.
Ready, move! Perdimos! Salary!
T1, we're getting reports of large enemy movement just ahead of you. If you hurry, you should be able to intercept them.
Roger that. Let's move. Got movement. Man's pressing fire. Tracks are fresh. Looks like they went this way. Vehicles incoming. Shift right. Easy, easy. Let them pass. Struggling on the right. 2 o'clock. Take him out. Good boy, Riley. Stay low. Follow my lead. Jackpot. Stalker, we're seeing a massive enemy camp ahead. Moving to investigate. Sig on Riley. Sig on Riley. Here we go. Lots of enemy movement here, so let's take this nice and slow. Scout around, see if you can find anything. Remember, move slow and keep Riley hidden in the grass. Guards. The guy on the trailer. You see him? Zoom in. Let's see what's going on.
You could join us.
Rourke, what's the matter? You look like you've just seen a ghost. You won't get anything from me. Well, that's too bad then. Nah, you didn't think it was going to be that easy, did you? Oh, no. You and me got a lot of catching up to do.
Firebase Charlie. Operation Homecoming.
Viking, what's your position? You boys better double time it or you'll get left behind.
Roger that. We're on our way. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We'll regroup at the exit. Starker 6, we're headed to your position. Don't start the party without us.
Riley, slow down!
What's he stuck up to?
Riley, heal!
Whoa, slow down. Something is wrong.
Some feds moving a guy at Firebase Charlie. You one of yours?
Yeah, Ajax. All right, we don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Weapons free!
Got eyes on target.
Down.
Riley, take point! Get us headed toward the stadium! Ajax doesn't have long.
From the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear, a weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of, the ghosts, and someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts, we'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
All right, remote sniper's online.
Let's get around. We need to get eyes on Ajax. Zoom in on the stadium for a closer look. There, 12 o'clock. Zoom in. Look around the press box. I think we found him. Dead ahead. He's not on the field. Enemy patrols. Keep searching.
Got something on the second floor, right above home plate. It's not loaded.
Check out the VIP suites. Feels clear. Around the press box. More patrols. No sign of our boy, though. There, 12 o'clock. Zoom in. Right there, zoom in. That's him. That's our boy.
They're moving and we should go now.
We're going in there. What about backup?
Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher. Pick up the launcher. Pick your shots carefully. We'll have to trigger him to detonate. Here they come. Tag the trucks. That's a hit. from here. Head start. Convoy clear. Let's move.
Looks like they're moving out. Something's up. All right, let's load up.
Windows closed and fast. We'll hit him at home plate and work our way up from there.
Approaching gate.
Blowing charges when you're ready. Ajax should be up here. Fingers on triggers. This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. Use the remote sniper. We'll breach on your shot. On you.
Go, go, go!
Riley's got his scent.
Let's go!
No, no, you're no!
Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs!
He'll lead us to Ajax.
Let's go! Reinforcements will be here any second!
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on.
Throw gas under the door. Logan, see if there's another entrance. I'll wait here for your signal. Come on, man, Logan.
Ajax!
How is he?
It's bad.
Son of a bitch. Hang in there, Ajax. Hang in.
Rourke. It was Rourke. He's targeting the wall.
Come on, hang in there, Ajax.
He's gone.
Damn it.
Merrick, you gotta look at this.
Get him ready to move. It's a kill list. Rourke's targeting ghosts.
But who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid. We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring him. We leave now. You boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. Now. Logan, thin him out with the remote sniper. Use the remote sniper!
These choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs! It's clear! Go, go, go!
Cover us!
I've seen soldiers recover their fallen before. But not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Drones are RTB at this time. It's going to take some time to get them back to you.
Hog 1, I need you to egress south now.
Thank you. units, this is command. A-10 drone support is now offline. Fall back to secondary defensive positions. I repeat, all units retreat from the beach.
Choice. There's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We will lay you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good, but what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
But how's that possible?
He was one of us. It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the Ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear He would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. The ghosts were the best of the best. Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Lamagro, follow my lead! Merrick, Agent, Left Leg, Lyons, here with me!
Element is on deck.
Roger that, Hero 7.
Overlord, head to Iron.
Truck, right side!
catch your breath.
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
This is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
On your last. We can get the jump on. Like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead.
Shit, stay down!
This'll be useful. Hold up. More up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around.
Get below the water to sneak up on them.
I'll take them out on your mark. Grab a gun off one of these guys. Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. Just like old times, eh, Elias? The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! Let's go!
Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again.
All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Let's go!
Merrick, hold your fire! We're approaching on your six! Coming in from above!
Nice of you to join us! We thought your lucky fire run out!
We're laying down some fire!
We tracked Almagro to the hotel! He's still there!
Thank you.
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.
Copy, Scarecrow 6-2 out.
Set up your launchers and check your chutes for exfil.
Take care of the other two. to the next floor. More enemies below. Hold your fire. Got three at the poker table over here. Left side, one in the kitchen, one on the way. Shift left, hit the kitchen first. Wait until he's in the kitchen, then take them both out.
Let's go.